Two of my favorite ladies in Hollywood had quite the showdown last night. And let's just say the run-in was of epic proportions because it was Selena Gomez and Demi Lovato's first red carpet run-in in years. Okay, this is major, you guys. For the first time in years, the friends turned semi-enemies, let's call them frenemies, made a public appearance together. Hey guys, Madison Conklin here, and I am living for this reunion, obviously. And if you are too, then you need to subscribe to our channel to see the gorgeous pictures of these ladies together. The beef between Demi and Selena has kept the two from working together, appearing together, and staggering their arrivals at countless red carpet events. And it's been years since the two former Disney darlings have been photographed together, but last night, the ladies buried the beef. Last night marked the In Style Awards, so naturally both of these ladies were showstoppers of the event, and it sent the internet into a full-on meltdown. Who out there is so happy hashtag Delina is now a thing again? Were you ready for the two to make nice with each other, or do you wish they would just stay away from each other? Comment down below and tell me. All right, the moment you've all been waiting for. Here are pictures of the two together. I'm gonna give you a minute or two to just let it set in. Yes. Yes, oh my God, you guys, they are freaking gorgeous, aren't they? And Twitter legit lost its S-H-I-Z. The happiness was almost too much to bear for some Twitter users, like this one saying, "My heart cannot handle this." Demi and Selena attending the InStyle Awards last night. This is wallpaper material, y'all. Hashtag Delina. And this user, "I'm gonna cry, my heart, I don't know, leave me in peace. OMG, I've been waiting for so long. I'm gonna cry." Did I say that? OMG, I love them. Hashtag f***ing Delina. And of course, this person took time to point out how screwed up the world is, but this reunion makes the world a better place. The world may be breaking apart, but at least there's Salemi, Delina, Gavato, Lomez to bring us back. A bit extra, but this reunion was years in the making, and like I said, I am living for it. But what do you guys think about this reunion? Was it all for show, or do you think they have finally buried the hatchet on their beef? Tell me what you think in the comments below, and don't forget, Delina forever. For more entertainment news, click those boxes and subscribe to Hollyscoop.